Well, not everyone is looking to buy a new home. Some just want a decent deal on the rent. And as Ted White reports, some local affordable housing programs are about to be injected with millions of dollars.
The housing help is coming at a time when it's critically needed. With the economy and mortgage situation, many people can't afford to buy their homes. Not only that, affordable rents are becoming harder and harder to find.
When Terry Murray sees this apartment building off of Australian, she gets a gleam in her eye.
It catches our eye because it's housing that has served a purpose, and it needs to continue to serve a purpose for persons who don't earn high wages, but they need a place to live.
Her nonprofit neighborhood, Renaissance, has been thinking of buying it so people like Freeman McRoy continue to have a low-cost place to live.
Quiet, one way in, one way out. You can see everyone that comes in. I know just about all my neighbors. Rent is cheap.
And thanks to a new $4 million grant obtained by the Community Foundation for Palm Beach and Martin Counties, projects like this one may very well become a reality.
It's called a PRI, program-related investment, and to support affordable rental housing in Palm Beach and Martin Counties.
Leslie Lilly of the Community Foundation says it's an unprecedented push to help working renters.
So we hope to get these dollars out in a way that will help shape the availability and access to affordable rental housing that might otherwise disappear or not be accessible.
So every time they move something, a development come in, it changes the atmosphere of the place.
McRoy calls himself a native of this very community and applauds any effort to keep it together.
That would be great. I'd hate to see buildings like this and older buildings, I think, should be preserved, because they bring back memories for some people, a lot of people.
Neighborhood Renaissance won't be the only organization helping low-income renters. The money will be used to help a variety of organizations across the area. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.